campaign announcement in Montpelier today signals the turnover likely in the fall election. Longtime State Senator Jim Condos of Chittenden County announced his bid for Secretary of State, the office, of course, being vacated by Deb Markowitz. Condos, who is 59, served 8 years in the Senate and on the South Burlington City Council. He was surrounded by State House colleagues as he explained why he wants the job.
As Secretary of State, I will work tirelessly to promote open, transparent government and accountability from public officials, to ensure accurate elections and a fair election process, to increase voter education and participation, and to advocate to work to improve campaign finance laws.
Condos faces Middlesex lawyer Charles Merriman in the Democratic primary. Republicans in the running include Williston lawyer Chris Roy and State Parks Commissioner Jason Gibbs.